morning, Year 3. So now we are in the middle of our African unit. You have now drawn and designed your own African mask. You've added colour to it. I really thought carefully about those colour palettes. We are going to go and explore some traditional African patterns. So your task today is to create an African pattern swatch. You are going to design it, then you are going to add colour to it. So please explore the links in the Padlet to help you to do that. Happy creating!